Good morning. My name is David with the Systems Management Team here at Dell. This morning, I'm going to walk you through the process of remote flea drain AC disconnection to a PowerEdge server. This is going to basically simulate actually disconnecting all power from the system as if you were physically in front of it in order to troubleshoot issues. So let me walk you through the process. We're going to go to configuration in the iDRAC. And we're going to go to BIOS settings. Under miscellaneous settings, we're going to select power cycle request. We're going to choose full power cycle and apply. This is actually going to create the job. Once that's done, then we have to actually reboot the server. So you have two options, apply and reboot or apply at next reboot. We're going to choose apply and reboot. Then you can go look at the job queue, pending reboot. We can also look at the virtual console and see what's happening. So we're in the lifecycle controller now. It's executing the job. It's going to reboot one more time. And this is going to be the simulated AC disconnect. Okay, so the job is done in the lifecycle controller. And it's actually rebooting now after the AC flea drain, and it's going to boot to the operating system. Please note that you will lose connection to the iDRAC completely while this process happens, because it's basically you unplugged it and plugged it back in. Once the blade is back up, you should be able to log in. Launch the virtual console. At this point, it's going to hand over to the OS, and we should be good to go. It is booting to our VMware host. So that is the process. Thank you for your time. Thank you for choosing Dell. Bye.